days were numbered. The kingdom of love was now near. The dead were raised. The blind could see. And the sick, they were healed. They were like lights on a hill, piercing through the darkness. It was the very fingerprint of love that had been written on their hearts. Freedom was rising. What was told of all that love would be poured out, His Spirit on all flesh. It happened. Young men saw visions. Old men dreamed dreams. People began to realize that the power was in their words. Their voices became their weapons. His word, their ammunition. The future was attached to every syllable released, just as it was in the beginning. Like when he stepped out into darkness, and then there was light. Freedom was rising. The darkness made its attempts to attack the light. But I have news for darkness. It should have killed you when it had a chance.